Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
There's a place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get them to sell. Think you could go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and sent it down there, just in case you need it.
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro.
I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Washed-up mechanic.
Should be wanting that grill now.
Wait, what the hell?
It's not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what? Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
Like South Bronx here.
Track isn't far. Let's go.
City.
2 years now. Used to be up in Aspen.
You can beat up there too?
Couldn't say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, until my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, this might not be carving turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Even closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do. Right turn up ahead. Left turn up ahead. This is the place. You know, this track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. The pressure's on. Don't crack. Doesn't surprise me. This track's tough. Gotta do more to impress me now. Not the best you can do. Better stay focused. Okay, what more do you got? Thank you. honest, you're the first person to beat me on this track. I think it's time we mix it up a little.
Sounds like you had a successful trip. Thanks.